Timber without access has no value, you know, commercial value. And so our job is to access timber and then to maintain the infrastructure required to, for that access, you know, to have a less of a footprint and less of an impact on the environment. That's been, I think that's what's really evolved.
I think it's very important that we manage the lands properly, that we manage not only for water quality, but manage the land so that we get good tree growth, where we're not ending up with compacted soils and such, so that it slows our trees down. We need to have the continuance for sustainability out here, because I want my community to survive, and Rainier is a big part of this community.
Roads in general, as far as managing land is concerned, is kind of like both the skeletal system and the vascular system. They're entirely integral to doing anything. And because we live in a place with so much water, there's so many different water crossings, and bridges are a really low impactful way of crossing water, and incredibly integral to everything we do out here as far as land management is concerned.
So we've looked at, as within the engineering department, to try to reduce our road impact on the ground. It's an impact to the environment, but it's also land out of production, you know, a road is. So if we can do less roads and achieve the same dollar amount, the same resource, everything we're trying to go for, that's what we're going. So we'll sit down with loggers, and Roger Smith was one of the loggers we sat down with, because he's got this skidder and he's really good at bouncing ideas off of. And we sat down with some maps. We identified ones that were perfect for the skidder. So yeah, it was a really good collaborative effort between us and the logger, especially on this one. And we have a few others that we're doing for future harvest blocks as well.
R.L. Smith Logging has been in business for 29 years, and I believe I've been with Rainier close to 10 years. We purchased a six-wheel drive skidder from Tiger Cat about a year and a half ago, and I brought to a couple landowners' attention that we had it, and try to look for some longer yard and some, you know, so you don't have to build as much road, some wet areas, and it's kind of become a partnership. I think Wendy picked out a few units for us, and Scott Griggs, and I think they're seeing the benefit of it, and so it's been a good partnership, really.
It's been really great to work with Matt and Wendy and Mark and everybody in the engineering, not only in the engineering, but just in the whole office, and just listen to what they have to say and glean as much information as I can from what they have to say about the ground, about harvest systems, and just about anything that they have to say. It's been really great to get that information and hear what people have to say from that.
So the reason we need roads is to access the timber. And we have accessed that in the past, so there are many roads that are already built. The most important thing we do is the harvest planning, to make sure that we're harvesting the right timber at the right time for the right market and adhering to our goals as a company. That's what we do, and that's, I think, the biggest contribution I can make.